About a minute left in the overtime when this kick is taken. 1-1 here in Stillwater. Dougherty to the left of Olson. Here's her kick, strong to the six. The ball is going to go up and in, and it may have been deflected in by the keeper. And the match is over. And I think it hit off the keeper who tried to block it at the goal line. And the Cowgirls win it in overtime. Dougherty will get credit for the goal. And there was just 56 seconds left in the overtime period.